हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी चैप्टर 10 मेजरमेंट्स। मेजरमेंट्स हाउ वी हैव टू मेजर थिंग्स वी विल सी अबाउट दैट। सी हियर, लेंथ, अ लेंथ विथ योर बॉडी पार्ट्स हाउ यू विल मेजर। सी व्हेन यू यूज योर हैंड फ्रॉम दिस पार्ट टू फ्रॉम योर बो टू द पाम पार्ट, दिस इज कॉल्ड एज अ क्यूबिट। व्हेन यू मेजर a thing with this part, it is called as a cubit. You can measure table, you can measure your book with this, okay? With this, you can measure. Even flowers, you can just imagine flower. When you go to a flower seller, they will be using this cubit to measure flower. Next, see, a palm. A palm. A palm means from here to here. They have marked, see, from this to this, like from your small finger to this thumb finger, you can measure. Okay, palm is like that. You should fold your three fingers, and from your small finger to this thumb finger edge, you have to measure. That is called as hand span. That is called as hand span. Okay, hand span or palm. Palm means how you can, like this, you can measure. Palm means from here to here, hand span means from your little finger to the thumb finger, and this three finger should be fold. That is called as hand span. You can measure this using this. What are the things you can measure? Book you can measure, even table you can measure like that. Okay. See here, I have told no hand span. Here it is, from your thumb finger to the little finger. With this you can measure. This is called as hand span. This is called as hand span, and palm means from here to here, inside palm part. If you measure with your palm, that is here, you can see this red mark. From here to here is palm, with palm. This is called as palm measurement. And hand span measurement is from thumb finger to the little finger. And cubit is from this elbow, this to the, this middle finger last. Okay. From here to here will be the cubit. Next, a digit. A digit is nothing but a finger, one finger, like fourth finger, one finger. This is called as a digit. Pencil and all you can measure with this. Okay. With body parts, how you can measure? A cubit you can use, a palm you can use, a digit you can use, and a hand span. Okay. This one you can try it, and you can write the answers here. My desk is dash cubit long. With your cubit, with like this, the girl is measuring like this, you can measure and write here. Okay, then palm, you can measure your book with palm, then measure your pencil with digit, and measure your home window with hand span and write here. Okay, next, see here, when we measure something, we need a fixed unit that everyone can use. Otherwise, our measurement will not be the same. When you take, if you want to take a measurement of a particular thing, you have to have a fixed point for that. Then only you can measure the things. Then only it will be exact measurement. Centimeters and meters. Centimeters and meters. We will see how to measure in centimeters and meters. For measuring small lengths such as length of a book or a pencil, we use the standard unit of length called centimeter. Centimeter, it is called a standard unit of length. It is centimeter. It is written in short as cm. Centimeter can be written as cm. Okay, your finger is about 1 centimeter thickness. Your finger is about 1 centimeter thickness. Like you can measure with a scale and you can see. See here, you can use a ruler to measure in centimeters. You can use a scale. This is called as a ruler or scale. Okay. You can use this to measure in centimeter. To measure the length of a pencil with a ruler, place it along the ruler with one end at the zero mark. Read the length at the other end. See here, when you want to measure something, you just keep one end in the zero and the other end you can tell. For example, see here, this pencil is of length how much? You have started with 0 and it ends in 7. So it is 7 centimeter. Length of the pencil is 7 centimeter. Okay. Fixed point. Fixed point means here you have to start with 0 in the scale. In this ruler, you have to start with 0. Where it ends? It ends in 7. So it is 7 centimeter long. Okay. So it is 7 centimeter long. See here, standard unit of length is centimeter. You can write it as cm. Okay. Always remember when you measure something with scale, when it comes to one point, like see here, 7 means you have to write cm. Centimeter, you have to mention. Unit of length, standard unit of length, it's must to mention. Okay. Whether it is meter or centimeter, you have to mention. Without mentioning this standard unit of length, it will be wrong. Always remember to write with the number, how much you are measuring with that number, you have to write the standard unit of length. Okay. Next, what all we will measure in meters, we will see. For measuring longer lengths, such as length of a room or a height of a tree, we use the standard unit of length called meter. Okay. To measure a bigger thing like room length, tree length, like you can imagine, like big things, you can use only meters. Okay, small things you can use centimeters. Centimeters means with scale, your book, your pen, your what are the things you use, your laptop and all, you can measure with scale, centimeter. But bigger things only you can use meters. It is written in short as M. Okay. Meter can be written as M. Centimeter, how you will write? CM you should write. But meter, you have to write M. If you spread out your arms, the distance is about 1 meter. See here. If you spread this is about 1 meter. Not exactly, but you can tell it is 1 meter. 100 centimeter makes 1 meter. See here, always remember 100 centimeters make 1 meter or 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. They have given in short form meter M and centimeter CM. See, always remember 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter or else 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter. Okay, 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter, 100 centimeter equal to 1 meter. Anything you can tell. Okay, you can use a meter scale or a measuring tape to measure in meters. See, he is using a measuring tape to measure a cloth. A meter scale is 1 meter or 100 centimeter long. Okay. A meter scale is 1 meter or 100 centimeter long. We will do some example sums now related to the scale. See here, you can see here, this nail where they have placed 0. Always remember to start with 0. Where it is ending? It is ending in 3. So we should write it as 3 centimeter. We have to write it as 3 centimeter. See here, a screwdriver. Where it is starting from 0 exactly they have started, and where it is ending? It is ending in 12. So we should write it as 12. Okay. This is how you have to measure with scale. I hope you all understood how to measure with body parts with a scale and with a tape. That is, you know about, now you are sure about centimeter and meter. Thank you. Bye-bye.